because out there it's hot as well. Hello, I'm at Perth. I'm in Perth. I'm on Perth. Apa-apa pun, dah sampai Perth. So, I'll be here for a week. And today is the first day. Sampai pukul 6 pagi and now is 11, almost 11:30. And we're heading to, we're heading for lunch. Tempat ni macam ghost town gila.
Welcome,
welcome to Perth. So the reason I'm here dekat Perth adalah it's a birthday present from Cik Abam. And ini memang last minute punya plan, tak ramai tahu. So yeah, finally. Padahal dah plan nak datang Perth about a year ago. A year ago ke? Tak adalah. Macam 2-3 months ago. 4 months ago. Lepas tu cakap macam, oh tak boleh, tak ada budget. Semua. Blah-blah-blah. Tutup.
Push lah.
Oh, it's an automatic door.
Oh. Automatic door lah.
Koala sleeps for 20 hours each day, just like me. Yang ni tu.
Anak dia tak?
Banyak ni mak buat.
Tuan nak nikah. Dekat dia lain.
Hello.
Macam ni lah. Gurau lah. Aku tak tahu macam mana.
dekat apa chocolate factory where we can taste all the chocolates, free tasting. So we can try semua.
Ni semua buka ya. Buka makan.
Ini apa? Thank you.
Apa?
This is red gum honey crunch. Di mana ada chocolate yang ada honey.
Okay.
Can I nak tengok the price. Kita dekat coffee tasting. Nama dia Yahava.
Yahava?
Yariba. Yahava. Ada drive-thru quick coffee. Coolness.
Dulu masa
look at the view, guys. Look at the uncle, guys. He's filling it. Can we build a house here? Such nice place. Got a lake and stuff. Stop it. Fotografer siapa? Rasa dia orang macam dua couple kan?
Rasa dia macam member je.
Kat mana ni?
Big Park.
I mean, kat mana kedai dia?
Depan, straight up.
Rasa dia ada di kantor. Cantik juga tempat ni. sih ada orang ikut saya macam reality show. And today is bus riding day. We're taking the bus. This is wombat. Such a huge, huge furry animal.
Tapi ni huggable ni lah.
Oh my god. Look at that big bird. And he cannot lie. Dia nak apa tu? Apa lagi?
Ha.
Sudah.